Another mishap involving United Airlines planes at San Francisco International Airport. The FAA says a plane had just arrived from Reno and it hit a parked plane last night. The two planes' wings were briefly entangled. No injuries reported, and the passengers were able to disembark at SFO as scheduled. This is the latest in a series of safety incidents involving United, ranging from overflowing toilets to wheels falling off and door panels blowing out mid-flight.